All right, I'm back. Let's play some Star Citizen. How do I get out of here? Hey, what's up, man? All right, congratulations. You are eligible for release. Am I really? Report to inmate processing to complete your sentence. Oh, okay. Where is inmate processing?
Ready to take the next step on the road to rehabilitation. Find time today to think about how you can make amends for all the wrongs you've done. Any negative can become a positive with a little bit of work.
Oh, I get to get out of jail. Because when I got caught, right, it was, they gave me 8 hours. So let's see how it is when you...
Attention, attention. Please direct your attention towards the front gates. One of our guests has completed their rehabilitation and is being released. Let's give them a round of applause. Good luck back in the world, civilian.
Thank you, sir. At the surface. Oh, so you get Reese, you get spawned at Everest, the closest location. Okay, I see. Okay. So what happens? Am I gonna wake up in a bed or? I like the music though. Okay, am I still waiting? What's going on? Let me quit to the menu and let's see if I will wake up at Everest. Cause I don't know why I'm stuck at that screen. I mean, I like the idea of those titles when you're going to a different location. Especially when I got caught, it gave me that title of the prison. Prison location's name, right? So I thought that was cool. So I kind of like the idea where, like, when you're waking up or you're logging in and it tells you exactly where you at, it kind of gives you that a little bit more of an immersion and it gives you that sort of like that movie feel, you know, feel like you're in a movie or you're the main actor, that sort of feel. It's pretty cool. Hopefully this loads me in. Alright, so we're at Everest, right? Looks like we are. Yep, that's the music for Everest. Alright, so since we're here, we're gonna get some armor because I know we have some money with us. So let's go do some quick shopping. I guess grab some food because we gotta eat now, right? That's what I hear. I'm gonna grab some gear. I'm gonna grab some food, some water. If we can get some weatherproof gear, we will get that here. Because if we, in case we go on a planet where the weather is a little bit harsh, we can handle it. Which I think is cool. The fact that it's a new addition to the game, it pushes up the level of immersion in this game, which is what I like. I like immersion in the game, so I think it's very cool. Admin, it is just the gear, the armor location. All right, so let's see what we can get. I like white, I always get white. I feel like the blue was a little too bright for me. This isn't bad. I'll grab this. I like the blue. That's nice. I like that. I think I'll rock with that. So let's look at the armor. Let's start with the torso. This has green and I don't like the green. I want black, if there is black. Kind of like this blue here. I'll grab this for now. I'll also grab this white for now. And I will grab this for now since I like this. I like Judas. A limited amount of leg gear that I like. PABs, I'll grab that. I like these. I also like the True Deaths for sure. I think that's it. Helmet. It's a limited amount of helmets that I also like. You know what? The orange. I think I would want to get a different color for that. This gray, right? What about this? What does this look like? It's like a purple. I like this. This looks cool. This kind of gives me that discoverer type of feel. I also like this oracle. I think that's what I'm rocking with. So for the arms, once again, there's a limited amount of arms that I like. I like this. I like the fact that it has that. It looks fairly high tech. That screen on the totally, let's see if we can grab, let's get the as much med pens as we can, as well as the oxy pens. 23, I'll get them all. Thank you, sir. Since we balling. Alright, so let's, I know somebody just walked by, I don't know who it was. Hey, what's up, man? He doesn't have his audio up. Where is this? I like the fact that you get to keep this inmate works. Too much red. I feel like red is too loud. Okay, why is it doing that? Seems to be some type of lag. Oh, this is the one that I was gonna rock with anyways. So go with that. We don't have any weapons, but for go with this one. Torso. See a PAB. So far, so it's just a matter of getting some weapons to go with all this. I don't know if there's an actual personal weapon shop here. Grab some. So I think I'm gonna take out my Carrick. Arrow Pisces. Carrick health. Okay. My Carrick may not be available. I know I left this somewhere. I think it's retrieval. Okay. I wonder what happened to those guys. The guys that I went on that prisoner mission with. I went with them. They were pretty cool people actually. We all got killed when we were trying to clear a crime stat. So we ended up in jail. So I couldn't stay because it was a little bit late in the night, so timer 3. So that's what happened. So since then, I haven't played yet, so just hopping back in, see what I can do. See what this patch is about. Oh, I didn't even find any food to eat actually. Get it. If we get to some location that has, I think I wanna go to New Babbage and check it out anyways. So there will be restaurants there. Jump there, guys. Oh, Ever, the reason why I even spawned at Ever is because we went to the security post there to report crimes there, so that's why we're here. So I, from what I heard is, if somebody gets killed and you go to jail, you, after your sentence, you respawn back at the closest orbital station. That's the understanding I'm giving. Like it is true. So let's see. Let's see what we can do. I'm not sure if there's new missions or what, but first thing I want to do, I want to go check out the new Babbage. I didn't really get a chance to check it out, so I'm going to first do that. First thing, get this ICU real quick for everyone. Let's get this out of the way. Let's get that out of the way. Killed, we will respawn back in our ship. Let's get that. Let's
get aerospace.
This.
All systems.
Is that a lighting error, lighting bug, or the sun is hitting me here? It's supposed to be dark on this side. That's cool. Alright, so, firstly, let's slow down. First thing we're gonna do is, we're gonna check out the map real quick. We're gonna jump to there's a weapons shop there. That I don't know. That I don't know. There we go. Let's line it up. This is a lighting bug. It's supposed to be dark on this side of the planet. But it's okay. That's why it's in PTU, right? Is it how it is when you're about to Am I actually quantum driving right now? What happened to the graphics? Usually, like, it would be blue, right? But I guess I don't mind it, though. I think it still looks cool. No, I think it's not fully in quantum. This gotta be a bug. I don't know. Maybe it is a bug. I don't know. It's kind of cool, though. The ship looks like an arrow. Take a quick look around, see what the ship looks like. Haven't flown a ship in a long time, man. Like I said, I haven't played a game in a while. I wanted to wait for this patch, just kind of check it out. What I'm wondering is what this is. This has to be a component. I think this could be avionics that they're gonna put here. These are my server racks, and I'm actually interested to see how they're gonna implement server racks. Like, I would like to be able to one day, like, just go to a shop and buy server racks. Not the server racks, but the servers themselves, and install specific servers if I want more powerful ones. For, like, discovery and those type of things that I'll be moving the ship. I think that would be cool. Do I have food in my kitchen? That's what I'm wondering. I'm gonna go check it out. There's some mess on the pool table, I think it's here. I have food here. Like, you know what would be cool if we can actually buy food? Store it in here, that way when you go on a long journeys you can come to the kitchen, just open this up and get something to eat. Like, I think it would be cool if they had that fully yet, because why else would they have all this? I'm sure they want us to be able to store food on our ship, especially big ships like this where on longer journeys, you know. I don't know. I think it'll be cool. Alright, so let's see what's here. I think that's the wash. This. Okay, this is my crew's quarters. Okay. I think this is one of the first ships they actually, I think the Phoenix and this ship is one of the first ships they actually designed it in a way where you can actually have windows. Like, if you look at all the earlier ships, like, I think they forgot that people may want to look outside, aside from the cockpit, you know what I mean? Like, look at airplanes now, like, you have windows to look out, you know what I mean? So, for 1,000 years in the future, I'm sure they would have designed it that way to accommodate for that. While I forget what this thing is. I don't know if it's my gravity generator or what I wanted to do, to, I'm hoping it's in this patch, is when I go to my armory, like if I store my guns there and I log off and I log back in, will my guns still be there? Then that's something I'm gonna wanna try. It's on the subdeck. What's here? Drone. Okay. Engineering. I'll show you guys the drone. Sorry about that. So this is where you'll control the drones. That's gonna be cool. I wanna see how that works. And so this is like, I think this opens up and then. No, I think these are like open to the outside and the drones will sit inside and they will just open up. And I guess each drone will be controlled by each one of these. So I guess we're only able to run two drones at a time. Unless you can put another set of these here. Like you could, I don't know. What would be cool? It's cool. What is this? Why is it? This looks like. Okay. Escape pods. Okay. Oh. Oh, this is my observation deck. Okay. Kinda got lost a little bit. It is a larger ship, so it's easy to get lost in a ship like this. We gotta get that fixed. What is this? Service ladder. Okay. So the armory, I think it's this, right? Oh, that's cool. I like that. I didn't even know that it was this. When I played with the guys yesterday, this was already open, so I had no idea that this was actually something you can open and close. That's cool. It comes out. That's cool. And I know there's another one here. That is cool. Comes out. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. I like that. I like that. And then these are for spacesuits. Where is this? What is this? Oh, okay. This is the turrets. Okay. The bottom turret. I think I'm gonna head to the cockpit to see how far along I am. We should be at Microtech's. Yeah, but what happened was, so we took that mission where you have to release these prisoners. We had to take over the caterpillar, release the prisoners. So when we got there, we had to fight some Avengers, I think, some other ships, some cutlasses. I think we're here. We had had to fight a whole bunch of different ships, and then once we killed them, we got out and we went into the cat. And there, we had to fight some crew on board. We fought them, we went and got the data to identify each prisoner, and we had to release the specified prisoners. So we're here. Frame drops 14, 16, oh my goodness, frame drops are bad. So where is, oh, it's right here, it's to my left. Okay, seen anything. gives you that sense of scale, you know what I mean? It gives you that sense of scale. Alright, so this way. Hopefully I can get weapons here. I don't know if there's a weapon shop. This guy just standing there, we're not even worried about the ship landing on him. I bet you didn't even flinch. And I wasn't, I'm not even the best pilot. This is the largest terminal. It's pretty cool. 20 hangars. That's impressive. I think it's more than Art Corp, I think. I think Art Corp goes up to like 12. If I'm not mistaken. Very high tech. New Babbage. So there's ship rentals over there. Okay. Let's go see real quick what type of ships they offer for renting here. Man, I hope they improve the frames. I should be getting at least 30 here. I'm running this again in 1440.
Ready to operate.
So they have the Avenger. 685 and 50. The 300i. The 600i. You need 142k to rent the 600i. 600i, like what? Like I used to own this ship, right? I feel like the utility for it's very limited right now. Not much you can do in the game right now with 600i. Phoenix. It's not bad. It's a cool ship. And the Nox. Nox is 5k. I think the Nox in game is like 30k to make it up after your first mission. Or 50 if I'm not mistaken. I'll have to check at when we get to Levski. I think they started at Levski. Well, not the Nox, the other one. Motorcycle type. So, okay, we're at the terminal. Okay, so this is not the mall, right? It's just a terminal. Commercial flights, okay. Oh, I see, okay. So, we haven't actually reached the actual location.
With the latest update function availability at gate time, please use one of the conveniently located terminals.
Where's the... There's a train terminal here. Well, I think it's here. Holy cow, the fronts are so bad here. The train. I thought I saw a train. Microtech Metro. Is that what it's called?
Capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
This is a very, very cool location. But I like the high tech. High tech for this place.
Careful, doors are now closing.
All this is glass. Like, in reality, if you built a train like this, like in such a harsh, cold environment like this, you'll freeze. Like all glass like this, in reality, you'll freeze. But in a game like this, it's very cool.
Station,
like a party zone or something. It's bright colors and vibrant colors. That is cool.
Initiating ship storage procedures. For your safety, please maintain the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Man, the frames are killing me. Oh, okay. sandwiches. Nice. I wanted to try this. Okay, so I came live. Avocado orange sandwich. So there's different ones, and I get the. So I guess it gives me air for no idea what that means. Effects, no, none. A rich creamy avocado mash layered with a sweet and spicy corn salad served and melted on bread at Wayne's. It's what's inside that counts. Nice. So let me buy that.
Smart buy.
Nice. So do I get to eat it? How do I like take off my helmet? You know, right? Drop item, store all commodities. Okay. Actions. Item actions. Yes. Selection. Force respawn on foot. That was it. You ate the whole thing in one bite. Come on, guy. I thought I was gonna see a whole animation. Alright, so this is pretty cool. Let's see what they have here. So, Synergy Sports. So, this is Blasto Water. Synergy Sports. Synergy Sports Plus. Sports Plus. Also, there's different ones. There's different things, I think. And hydrating. Synergy Sport is formulated to deliver balanced active rehydration to liquid restores so that you can get back to your body's peak performance sooner. Okay.
I think you're going to be happy with that.
So, is there an option to like store this? I think if I stow, right? So if I stow it, and then let's say, can I pull it out now? Personal inventory. Okay, I have it here now. What can I do? Carry, drink. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. That's cool.
Good.
That's
purchase.
Cool. That's cool. I like that. So, like, how do I like see my stats in terms of like my health and stuff? Like, I want to see if like if you can see like what effects it did, you know? Elroy's, I heard, is also another food place. So this guy literally came sit down. Like, can you order like this? Let me see. Jeez, man. Can I order? And that'd be cool if you sit here and you order and somebody comes in. I guess not. There's also another food place. So I heard, yeah, this is like rock climbing type of situation. What else is here? Surface entrance. Okay. So I'm guessing you can access the space from outside. So what I could have done is I could have taken the rover and came all the way here. Oh, this is cool. Man, I wish you had better frames here. They need to improve it. 12 frames is ridiculous. But it's just so... I guess maybe because I'm running this in 1440 as well. Chill spot. So this is the location you'll probably meet your guys if you guys are trying to regroup in. Hey, what's up, man? So if you like burgers, chicken, wham, veggie, okay. So this is like, this is a burger joint. There's some drinks here, this is cool. Man, I wish we had drinks like this in real life. This looks so cool. Dips. Energizing and cognitive boosting. Interesting. Okay, interesting. So it will benefit you to grab a couple food items for, like, specific food items for whatever you intend to go and do, you know what I mean? That's the vibe I'm getting from this. Personally, some of my favorite colors is white and blue, just this exact blue. So I really like the way they built this, the cove. So that was the oasis. So, like, where do you buy the food? Are they gonna be adding more to this. I feel like something is missing. So it is more like the bar type of area. The other one was like the dinner, sit and eat. What is that? Oh, so maybe this is like where you buy the food. These are like the areas you go and sit. Ever make a restaurant that looks like this, can't afford it, man. Probably gonna be like a store, like a really like soup. Oh, cuisine. Okay, is that a restaurant? Look how close they are here. This is like the high end stuff. Whoa. Okay, I have to do some shopping over here. The shoes are not really that expensive. The kind of money we make is you can just buy it. Buy from the store like right off the bat. Kind of like the suit, so. Oh, okay, so it is like the winter gear. Okay, I like the blue. I think I'm gonna get the blue. Okay, let me get this. Where's the terminal? I want to see all the selections. I want to see what my options look like. Oh, that is cool. I like that. Yo, I like the clothes they have here, man. I can't decide. Okay. Sir, where is your terminal for me to see what's here? Like, usually there's a terminal, right, that you can use. What's here? That is sick. This is the shoe I'm looking for. That looks nice. I'm gonna try that. So this helps with winter. Okay, nice. Look at that. Temperature rating minus 30 to plus 15. So this is these are like designed for the winter. That's really nice. So can I get the pants? So, I'm I'm sure there's other stuff that go with this. I like these. I like this one too. I also like this red right here on the right. I'm gonna grab that one too. I like this red and put that blue. Blue is my favorite color, so anything that has blue in it, I will definitely like it. Let's try this out. Let's see what we got now. So do I have to unequip? I think I have to unequip. And then I go to clothing. Shirts. Let's see which one I want. Okay, let me go to this one. I'll go to this one. Jacket. So that's this. Oh, you can wear this. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So you don't really need your flight suit to actually have this cargo thing. Like that. That's cool. So which one was the purple one that I picked up? Was it this one? That one, okay. Gloves. That's a bug. It's not showing anything. It's not been okay. I think that's the right one. Footwear. Okay, there we go. All right, let's see how this looks. Save it. Let's see how this looks. Oh, that's cool. But I'm wearing blue pants, but it's not bad. I look prepared for the winter, man. That looks cool. Like, am I wearing the exact same thing as he's wearing? Is it the same design? Yeah, it is, okay. But this one looks like it can handle the temperature more. So it looks like this one is like a light version compared to this one. So this one is like the heavy, it looks like. I feel like I'm not matching. I think I'm wearing the wrong pants. One second, guys. Pants. I think it's this one. This one. No. There you go. That looks about right. So I'm not gonna walk around with a helmet, so I'm just gonna take it off, and when we need it, we'll use it. Good. Okay, then come off. Action. that's everything on this side. Reach further every day. Okay. It's actually very loud over there. Man, the frames here in Microtech is insanely... It's terrible. I think I have to take the train to go to the other place. I think the other place, Aspire Grand, is the where I think Aspire Grand is where we actually live, right? Yeah, Aspire Grand is right there. The common is that Aspire Grand is. So that's gotta be like where we spawn at. So I'm not gonna go there. I will take the tram to the spaceport. And then I think we'll can I take out a rover and put it in my Carrick?
Careful, doors are now closing.
I love the aesthetics of this place. It's very cool. I hope I did push the button. Did it work? I don't know. It doesn't give me any audio cue that actually worked. They need to add the audio cue to make you know that you actually pushed the button. Carrick, we are actually didn't see inventory. I didn't see where you could actually buy like cargo, like the admin location here. It's like if you want to sell things. Maybe I haven't been there. Maybe it's at that Aspire Grand. So I think it was at inventory. I like this. I like the fact that you can scroll. This is good. Glad they worked on this. Like these UI elements is so much better, man. This is so cool. This is so cool. And you can apply this like anywhere. Like if you look at what we used to have before and compare it to this, it's like this, it's like day and night. We're going to go out into orbit, and then we're going to go to shut down the chicken systems. How did it look like? I hope when this goes live, though, the frames are a lot better.
Aerospace.
Why is my character looking this way? Okay. It's weird.
Thank you.
spaceport is massive. So it has 4, 5, 6 large hangars. Like extra large hangars. I guess my ship is extra large. Sucks. Read the patch notes while you recopy your account. So if you get stuck at Art Corp, that's it. Are you serious? You can't get at Art Corp? That sucks. That sucks. Looks like there's a bug over there. Worst thing you could do is like when you get stuck at a station and you can't get out and nobody wants to come out there to get you. That's just the worst, man. So this is the proper quantum drive animation. So what I had before, I think that was a bug.
Quantum drive.
That's beautiful. I love to be at the other side of a planet where the light isn't. And we just see the outline of a planet. I think it's beautiful. That's gives our speed a little bit. So this is Cleo.
Quantum drive is now off.
Oh, it's still dark. That sucks. outside, I'm not seeing it. So the apples is right here. I saw a light. I saw a light somewhere there. So it has this purple hue. The horizon has this purple hue. But I kind of want to go to this where there's sun to actually see. You guys let me know, you guys like would you guys like me to play some music in the background, or if the game music itself is good, just let me know. Quickly test something real quick. Alright, so I think we're out of the atmosphere. Thank you. gotta be careful so I don't step outside. I'm not wearing my spacesuit. Look at that. That's beautiful. Good. Lights, map, action, vehicle, ship systems, mining modules, weapons. keep everything on just in case somebody shows up. Alright, I'm gonna assume this is not breathable, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this on. I don't even know, does this thing actually have oxygen in it? Find out. I don't know if this is officially a flight suit or not. Something. Oh, 6 minutes. Survival. Holy crap. This place is cold. Woo. Oh, that is so cool, man. Surviving this 6 minutes, it is really cold. So if I switch over to my flight suit, I think I'll add this one. And then, my armor, and helmet. So I think I should be okay with this. Okay. My oxygen is full now. Okay. So did the ship fill up my oxygen? Oh snap, are you serious? The wind is really like... the wind is really affecting me like this. Man, if I can't make this jump. Going up against the wind, he does that, but if you're not, then you're okay. If it's on this side, you're leaning a little bit to that side, right? That is so cool. Serious? Like, is there snow filling up my... What the heck? Are you serious? Look at this. The snow is filling up. You can see the back isn't as much, but the suit is being filled with snow. Man, the detail and immersion on this game. Man, they just keep pushing it. Look at that. And if they're doing this to... space, if they're doing this to the spaceship, they're gonna do this to the ships. 100% guaranteed. I want Chris Roberts. They're gonna do this to the ships. Oh, sorry. No, question is, can I make this jump? Oh, the gravity's too high. Oh, I'm screwed. I'm dead here. The gravity's too high. They gotta... Oh, come on. I don't know why... such a large ship, they didn't give us like a bottom entrance, you know what I mean, like an elevator entrance, like a lot of the other ships have, because now look at this situation, I'm stuck here because I can't get on the ramp, you know what I mean, so much for my discovery. Now I'm going to, oh my gosh, my temperature just drastically dropped. That sucks, man. Alright, since we're not gonna survive, might as well just go and discover it. Kinda wanna go to the ocean. We're not gonna make it. It says 18 minutes. I have a feeling there is oxygen. Atmosphere, there's no atmosphere, 20% oxygen, so I think there is oxygen here. I'm gonna take out my helmet anyways. Let's see. Like, I want to completely remove it, like, what's going on? Hyperthermia, shit. They gotta fix this, man. They gotta add something to it. So, oh, it worked. What? How did that happen? So I'm gonna do a test. I think I'm gonna be ending the stream shortly. What I'm gonna do is I am going to log off here on this planet, and next time I log in, I should theoretically should log in here. Like, you can't just get up and just go to a planet anyhow you want. You know what I mean? Alright guys, thank you guys for watching, hanging out with me this evening. I'll probably stream another game shortly, but I will see you guys on the next one. Take care.